CDC also has dropped the 5-day isolation time for COVID-19 patients. The agency now says people can return to work and regular activities if symptoms are mild and improving, and it's been at least one day since they've had a fever. This is the third time the CDC has changed guidance surrounding COVID-19 isolation. Some experts worry that the changes can increase the risk of infection for people who are vulnerable to developing a severe illness.